नमस्कार दोस्तों, वीडियो देखने से पहले चैनल सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और घंटी दबा लीजिए।
लॉस एंजेलिस द फॉर्मर बॉन्ड गर्ल ईवा ग्रीन सीन इन द जेम्स बॉन्ड सीरीज सेज दैट शी इज नॉट इन फेवर ऑफ वॉचिंग द हीरोइन इन द लीड रोल ऑफ 007 डिटेक्टिव आर। He said that doing so would be unfair to the history of this character because it has always been a man in the main role. The actress of Casino Royale is considered to be the best Bond girl in this series. The actress said that women artists should create their own legacy of action film. Actor Daniel Craig will be separated from the Bond franchise in April 2020 after the release of Kerry Fukungun's Bond 25. Many actors' names are discussed in order to replace Craig. Among them are Idris Elba and Richard Madden. Many artists and viewers want women to have a main role in the series now. Green says, I am in favor of women, but I really think that James Bond remains a man. James Bond will always remain a man. She does not understand the fact that she is a woman. Women can perform various types of characters, act in action movies and may even be superheroes. But James Bond's character should always be male and not Jane Bond.